Anyways, there are little wind tunnels and the snow on the front banister. And then, tomorrow, they're going to be filled in. This is the calm before the storm. Part 1.